Insert the 2.5-inch vacuum hose from the SPU to the 4-cross vacuum barb.